had a winter house, winter camp, where sometimes he goes with students, like in the summer he travels on a boat with students, helping them to learn all sorts of things and for scientific research in all fields. That snowmobile that he had there.
Yes, now what is this a here? Model T that has been converted or?
I don't know, I can't tell you. It's a 1914, probably before that, 19. And he traveled around. Sometimes he was stranded.
He's on the front.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hmm. And you will hear something happened, he couldn't work at it, had to leave it, put a canvas over it to come back another day. Yeah. Now here you see it, and the Eskimos are fascinated, of course, to have a good ride. And I've seen several sleighs tied to them and with people on it. Here are just two, but I believe I've seen a film with six or seven sleighs behind.
Behind them.
Yeah. But they're having a great time and waving. Look at that.
Isn't that something? Yeah, it looks like it's a Model T body that's been converted.
Now we come to a something that is not easily seen, a pit saw. That is hard work with two people sawing. I have to his station and his church.
Mm-hmm.
Off they are. And he's traveling back to Hopedale on dog team. In those days it was easy, missionaries were enough and young